Welcome to Formula One. Welcome to our viewers from around the globe. You join us just as today's practice session for the Australian Grand Prix is about to start. The teams will be visiting tracks across five continents as they battle it out for both the drivers and the constructors' championships. What race on the calendar do you think the teams will have a special eye on this year?
Well, I think the teams will be looking forward to the Mexican Grand Prix, which is being held back at the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez in Mexico City. It was last run way back in 1992.
This year sees Honda return to the sport, reforming one of the greatest partnerships in F1 history with McLaren. Do you think they can rekindle the success they had during the 80s and the 90s?
It won't be easy, but yes, I think so. It's been a tough few years for McLaren with the loss of Hamilton, Mercedes withdrawing as a shareholder and major investor in the team, and losing technical director Paddy Lowe. This could mark the start of their return to prominence.
Okay, Jeff here. Radio check seems good. Before we get started, I just want to tell you I'm looking forward to working with you. Your success is my success, so let's give it our all. If you need anything, just let me know.
Sebastian's currently in P2.
as a back straight of over 1.1 kilometres.
Welcome to Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix. This iconic track held the very first World Championship Formula One race back in 1950, and it's a firm favourite amongst the fans and drivers alike. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race.
See if you can achieve second or better. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Is clear. Green officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season.